Hey guys, back in the video. So today I'm talking about the time I missed the bus. So I was like sitting down drawing or something, and then the speakers were doing telling the buses. But then a lot of kids were just yelling, and yeah, and then I didn't know that those are called. So then my friend Tino told me. And then I ran supersonic speed to the office. And then the bus was gone, they told me. So then I had to wait. Then bus 250 came, and I was like, came. So then a teacher told me to go, and then the bus driver was about to make it to my spot, but then he had to go back to the school, pick up more kids that missed the bus. And they were first graders, and they were kind of annoying, but yeah. So, yeah, that was kind of a weird story, and kind of scary, too. So, yeah. Maybe you guys shouldn't do that. Also, please put me on Discord so you guys can send me fan art.